Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here, talking Ranby Factor, coming up for the day on Wednesday. A little cloudy, we'll call it cold. Windy also, there could be a few sprinkles or showers early in the day. Had some showers into the evening on Tuesday, see them right there, moving across the Omaha area. Also southeast Nebraska, northwest Missouri, a lot of cloud cover around too, and on a bigger perspective, snow. Western South Dakota, thunderstorms down in Oklahoma. Little disturbance sliding across Colorado. As that moves east, it'll pull the bulk of the moisture east of us, but still kind of windy and cloudy. So if you're working outside Wednesday, I give it a 4 on my Ranby Factor scale, an unpleasant Wednesday for outdoor work. Thanks for checking this out. Catch meteorologist Matt Surwey in the morning, and I'm Bill Ranby again in the evening on KETV News Watch 7.